Today, I'll be unboxing and testing the Toyota FJ pickup truck from FMS. This little truck is different. Rather than oil-filled shocks or springs, it has leaf spring suspension. Within the styrofoam box, it holds the car, the controller, which requires 4 batteries, the charger, and a little wrench for the wheels. And the battery is already inside the car, ready to go. However, it may need a charge. Not only does the hood open up, but it's also where the battery goes and where you turn the car on. Underneath, we actually got leaf spring suspension in the rear and in the front. Here we have a great spot. I usually come here for unboxing videos and to test them. Back here, we got plenty of rocks over here. All we have this little white button right here that you just press and it turns the car on. This thing just looks awesome, and it does pretty well off-road for being so scale. Let's talk about some cons about this thing. First, on the bottom, there's a lot of little things poking out that can get stuck on. And also, when it's steering and turning the servo for the gears, sometimes it can make a loud clicking sound. But besides that, the detail is awesome, and not only do you get first and second gear, you also get neutral. If you want to grab one of these, I'll put a link into the description for where you can get it.